I'm Zeynep Joukhadar, and I'm a Syrian-American novelist, essayist, and poet born in New York City. When I think about we, I think about the intersecting and overlapping communities that I'm a part of. I think about the Syrian-American community, the Muslim-American community. I think about the fact that I'm a writer of color, and I think about the queer communities of color that I'm a part of, my loved ones, my chosen family. And to me, being a part of those communities, being a part of a we of any kind, is really a privilege because it means that we commit every single day to protecting and uplifting each other, and it means that we commit to fighting for each other's safety and well-being and liberation every single day, especially to the well-being, safety, and liberation of the most marginalized members of our communities, the least privileged members of those we's that we belong to or we want to belong to, because it means not only claiming each other, but being claimed by each other. I think about the quote by Lilla Watson and the Queensland Aboriginal Activist Group about our liberation being bound up together, and I think that's a really important concept for building a community. So I think that to belong to a we is really to commit to that kind of trust and that kind of love and that kind of commitment to not leaving anybody behind.